You're in the back row.
Back row. Back row. Back row. Back behind the people.
No, no, no. They're on the other side. They're on the other side. Renee, you go.
May I please have your attention for several announcements? Thank you. Parents and guests, due to the Harris County Fire Marshal requirements, no one is allowed to stand in or block the aisles during the graduation ceremony. You will not be allowed to walk down to the bottom of the aisle to take pictures. All pictures must be taken from your seat. In accordance with the Texas laws and in the event of an emergency, we ask you to identify the nearest exit to you, which may be located behind you. Let us remember, as we begin this event, that it is indeed a very special, dignified, and formal ceremony. During the ceremony, please take a seat if you are standing in an aisle. Make sure that all cell phones and wireless communication devices are turned off at this time and that they remain off out of respect for today's guests. We must request that there be no noise devices, excessive yelling, or interruptions of this dignified ceremony. Anyone not fulfilling this request will be escorted from the center. At the conclusion of the ceremony, we ask all parents and guests to promptly exit the Berry Center and parking lot area. Graduates will meet their parents outside either entrance 2 or 3, depending on where you entered. Thank you for your cooperation, and the Spring Independent School District wishes you a safe and enjoyable summer. Please stand for the entry of Dekaney High School's graduating class of 2017.
Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Carl Johnson. Please remain standing for the presentation of colors by the Dekaney High School Navy JROTC and the national anthem sung by the Dekaney High School Choir. Please join my fellow seniors as we say the pledge to the flags. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Thank you. You may be seated. Welcome and good morning, graduates, faculty, family, and friends. I am honored to be here today honoring the class of 2017. We would like to thank everyone for coming today and supporting our class. Each of you filling a seat in the audience are the very reason why we have made it here today. We thank you for your great support. We have been waiting for this day, and this day is here now. We all will leave with great accomplishments, thanks to the ones who supported us the most. You guys, thank you again. Now, I have the greatest pleasure and honor to introduce our campus principal, Mr. David Baxter.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome. And at this time, I'd like to introduce to you our guests on the stage. Please stand and remain standing as you're introduced. Members of the Spring Independent School District Board of Trustees, Dr. Deborah Jensen, President and Position 1. Mr. Chris Bell, Vice President, Position 2. Ms. Rhonda Newhouse, Secretary, Position 5. Ms. Justine Durant, Assistant Secretary, Position 3. Ms. Rhonda Faust, Position 4. Mr. Donald Davis, Position 6. Ms. Jana Gonzalez, position 7. Without the board's vision, our school would not exist. Let's give them a big round of applause for our Board of Trustees. Our esteemed Superintendent, Dr. Rodney Watson. Thank you, Dr. Watson, for being with us and for leading our district. Members of the Spring Independent School District Superintendent's Cabinet, Chief School Leadership and Student Support Service Officer, Dr. Lupita Hinojosa, Chief Curriculum Instruction and Assessment Officer, Dr. Lauren Topic, Chief of Staff, Dr. Julie Hill, Chief Financial Officer, Ann Westbrooks, Chief Human Resources Officer, Dion McKeithen, Chief Communications Officer, Tiffany Dunn Oldfield, Chief Operations Officer, Mark Miranda, Chief of Police, Victor Mitchell. Let's give them a round of applause and thank them for all their support. To my right, we have members of the Dekaney family, Chris Dekaney, Josh Dekaney, and Mrs. Andy Dekaney. We are so glad that members of our namesake family can be here celebrating with us today. Next, we have Melanie Bailey, college and career counselor. Anthony Jones, associate principal. Dr. Lanny Milan, associate principal. Tiffany Wilcox, manager of advanced academics. Carl Johnson, student council president. Nally Canales, salutatorian. Deanna Reyes, valedictorian. Dr. Janine Wilson, virtual learning program administrator. Bob Thompson, principal of Carl Winchy Senior High School. Imelda De La Guardia, student support service officer. Kimberly Fontenot, school leadership officer. Dr. Renee Garganta, assistant superintendent for high schools. And Mr. Chase Giddings, Dekaney band director, who will be announcing our graduates today. And additionally, I would like to introduce your valedictorian, Diana Reyes, our salutatorian, Nelly Canales, and our student council president, Carl Johnson. Please give them all a big round of applause. Dr. Jensen, would you please join me at the podium to provide congratulatory remarks?
Congratulations, Dekaney High School, class of 2017. You have completed an important step in your education. Whether you're going on to a college, a training program, or a job, in today's world, your education will be a lifelong process. As a teacher myself for over 20 years and a student for over 60 years, I was a student. I want to share with you these words of wisdom. Don't waste your precious time and your unique talents on an ineffective education as you go forth. Seek and demand an education that truly prepares you for your course in life and what you want to do. A comedian in the 1980s joked that most of college is memorization, which most students forget anyway. So he humorously proposed a 5-minute university, since according to him, the average college graduate after 5 years only remembers 5 minutes worth of material. While I find that joke funny, my own experience attending a university was not at all about memorization, and I truly hope your experience isn't either. For instance, while I can remember walking out of a biochemistry test once and saying to myself, thank goodness I don't have to remember any of that anymore, I can also remember another biochemistry course that when I walked out of the last test, I went, wow. I had a huge appreciation for biochemical pathways and feedback loops and the importance of chemistry on living things, how they affect our infection, allergies, cellular metabolism, and even the food we eat. The difference between the two biochemistry courses I took was that one emphasized memorizing the biochemical pathways, while the other, more effective course, emphasized how biochemical pathways work and the ways they impact life. As such, you are choosing classes and trainings, try and pick the courses, teachers, trainers, professors. And you can pick your teachers, by the way, now that you're entering the wide world. And pick the people who are going to help you understand the subjects you value and help you create products in which you take pride. You can and should take charge of your education. It's your time, your work, your effort. After all, you, your parents, or your community are paying for that education. So take some time to look at yourself and decide where you want to be when you are older and what you want to be doing. Take some time to experience your field of study in a work session setting. You could take a summer job, an internship, a work-study program, or volunteer in your field. I have seen many good people in my life who are in the wrong job. A friend of my daughter's graduated from the University of Texas in chemical engineering. Cost a lot of money, took him 4 years. And after a couple of years as a chemical engineer, he found out he didn't like it. He had to go back to school, and he is happy today in the medical profession. So, when we take time to decide the right course for ourselves, we save time and money in the long run. In the end, it's not the degree or certification that will make you successful. Your degrees and certifications will help you get in the door. What you learn and you can do as a result of the courses and your education are what will give you the knowledge and skills to be successful. And that kind of learning takes more than 5 minutes. It takes a lifetime. I wish for all of you to have an exciting, worthwhile life of learning. Congratulations on the completion of an important step in your life.
Thank you, Dr. Jensen, for your remarks. And now we'll hear from our salutatorian, Ms. Nellie Canales. Nellie is the daughter of Maria Canales. She'll be attending Lone Star Honors College and then transferring to Texas A&M University in the fall, majoring in civil engineering. Please greet Ms. Nellie Canales.
Good morning, everyone. I know we're on a time crunch, so I'm going to go ahead and start my speech in 10, 9, 8, no, I'm just kidding. I'm trying to get out of here just as quick as you are, all right? Okay. So I hope that you're all doing well and that you all are awake. That was for the parents. No, I'm just kidding. So I'm going to start off with the fact that most of you don't know who I am, even though they just blasted my name through the mic. But for a more formal introduction, my name is Nellie Canales, and I am Dekaney's 2017 salutatorian. Thank you. Okay. Pause for a round of applause. Thank you. All right. I took the time this morning as I was writing my speech in the car on the way here to look up the definition of salutatorian. So I used the most credible, the most prestigious website that I could find, and I would personally recommend you use this in college, without a doubt, urbandictionary.com. Yes, yes it is, Urban Dictionary states that the salutatorian is the less important of two high school students who has to give a speech on graduation day. Sure does. Alrighty. It says the person who just missed being valedictorian by 0.2222 GPA points. I'm not salty, guys. It's okay. No, seriously speaking, being salutatorian is a prestigious title, and I worked really hard to be here, and I'm really happy that I did get to be here. It was a little stressful this last year, but I made it through, you know? Thank you. Another pause for a round of applause. I'll keep it coming. There you go. Oh, there's my family. I hear them the loudest. Oh, hey, Junior. Okay, so continuing. You know, recently I've gotten a lot of people congratulating me for my accomplishment and commending me on how hard I must have worked these past 4 years. And honestly, as I was writing the speech at, I was just thinking about writing the speech at Starbucks one morning at 7:15, you know, okay, I began to really reminisce on the days of at Dekaney High School. I began remembering all the mornings at the metal detectors. Yeah. All right, the bathrooms, or the lack of their bathrooms. Mr. Baxter's motivational speeches on the PA. That's great, love him. Love you, Baxter. The 10-second countdowns to get to class, honestly. Never had a tardy in my 4 years of being there. The rush to submit my final papers while trying to find a prom dress, which I still never found. Thanks, Diana, for letting me borrow your dress. So it's high-key, honestly, though, been a struggle at Dekaney over the past few years, but there's also been a lot of highlights, such as the football games and being with student council at the football games. That was great. Thank you, Carl. The special memories and the friendships that will last me a lifetime. Although high school can be rough, well, at least it was for me, you know, trying to stay second or trying to get to first, but we never got there. That's okay. It's it's okay because I made it through. We made it through. We did it. We are graduating, and now life is getting real. That first step you take after you receive your diploma, that's when life actually starts. Some of us are going off to college, and some of us will begin working full-time or both, but what really matters is that we're going to continue to push through whatever life throws at us, and we're going to make it through again and again. Dekaney's graduating class of 2017, the last of the 90s generation, will be successful. It does not matter what profession you choose to pursue, but whatever it is, do it exceptionally. Do it better than anyone else ever has, and do it better than anyone else ever will. Even though we started our lives at Dekaney High School in Spring ISD, and some doubted us and judged us, no doubt that happened to me, that doesn't matter, and that won't matter in the future when we're victorious and we're happy with our lives and we got our lives together. What will matter in the end is all the hard work that you put in your life to make yourself a success story. By that time, all that will matter is how hard you have worked to make yourself and this world a better place. By that time, all that will have mattered is the legacy that you are building to be remembered by. So make it a good one, an unforgettable one. Make yourself proud to be who you are, and do not let anyone degrade you or make you feel as if you aren't enough, or that you won't, or you don't have what it takes to be what it is you want to be, because you absolutely do, and if you don't know that today, you someday will. Accordingly, after that speech right there, guys, I'm proud of all of us. We're going to make it through. It's going to be okay. Even though we're scared now, it'll be all right. But going further in the speech, I'd like to thank all of the teachers and staff, those who started their journey with us, and those who ended their journey with us. I'd like to give a special thanks to Miss Bailey for helping me with college and teaching me how to continue on my own. Miss Bailey, you rock. I'd like to thank Mr. Horde, Mr. Satutu, Mr. Mallory, Senora Lara, Dr. Singh, Mr. Brown, Mr. Noel, Ms. Vidal, who is now resting in peace with the angels. All of you for giving me a strong basis for an education that is extremely priceless to me. I'd like to thank Mr. Flake and Mr. Willems for being stupendous role models and being there for me when I was not necessarily doing the best I could have been doing. Because believe it or not, guys, I messed up, and I messed up a lot. And I will continue to mess up and make mistakes, but that's how I learn. So thank you all so much, the teachers and staff. I appreciate you more than you could possibly know. Furthermore, I'd like to give thanks to my friends and family for putting up with me and helping me in a million and one ways, and to everyone else whom I've invited here today, because you all have shaped me into the person I am today. Lastly, I'd like to thank God for giving me such an opportunity today and helping me make the impossible for myself possible. I'm going to end the speech now, but before I do, it is tradition for Salutatorian for the past 2 years to take out her cell phone. I'm sorry, I know I'm not supposed to have it, but to take out my cell phone and take a selfie with the graduating class. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that now. Girls, get your hair ready. We're gonna do this. Hold on, get ready. I'm coming through.
Nally, we're going to collect that phone. You'll pay $15 to get it back after the graduation. At this time, I would like to present our salutatorian, Nally Canales, with a plaque that honors her accomplishments. Nally, will you join me here at the podium, please?
Of course. Another round of applause.
Congratulations, Nally, and I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Congratulations, baby. Now it's my pleasure to introduce the class of 2017 valedictorian, Diana Reyes. Diana is the daughter of Anna Reyes. She'll be attending the University of Texas at Austin in the fall, majoring in advertising. Please welcome Diana Reyes.
Thank you. Whoa, hey guys. Woo. Woo! Yeah. Okay. Good morning, I'm Diana Reyes, and I feel genuinely honored to be the valedictorian of the Dekaney Class of 2017. Woo, yeah! We have arrived. 4 years of navigating Main Street, 4 years of avoiding tardy sweeps, and 4 years of finding an open restroom. My goodness, guys. Whew. And in 4 years, I've just about had 30-ish teachers, a few administrators, and hundreds of classmates. With what feels like a million faces in the crowd, I always see a new lovely face every day. And alas, here we are, actually graduating. Ooh, I can see. The late nights, early mornings, long hours spent at school, long hours at work handling our business has brought us to this point. This is such a great accomplishment, and it shouldn't be the end of the road, just a starting point for the next leap forward. Feel empowered by this accomplishment and feel motivated to strive for all of your goals. Don't be held back by anything because the world is yours to seize. Make an impact, big or small, but do what you want to do and do what you must. As the great Picasso once said, our goals can only be reached through a vehicle of plan in which we must fervently believe and upon which we must vigorously act. There is no other route to success. So seize this day and cherish it as a milestone, but don't stop here. The person to the left and to the right of you represent the most tenacious students graduating this year. Some of us have jobs, some of us have siblings we take care of, and some of us don't have homes. Some of us have children, and some people just didn't come speaking English. But we are here because we are resilient. Chotsky once said, resilience isn't a single skill. It's a variety of skills and coping mechanisms to bounce back from the bumps in the roads as well as your failures. You should focus on emphasizing being, that was wrong, okay. Ooh. We have faced adversities and shown ourselves to be resilient beyond measure, but we are not done yet. If there's anything being in this position has taught me, it is to be persistent. Persistence is how you achieve what you truly desire. We can't live in what-ifs, maybes, or probably so's. We must live in action, seeking our purpose and niche in this world. Soledad O'Brien once stated, I've learned that fear limits you and your vision. It serves as blinders to what may be just a few steps down the road for you. The journey is valuable, and believing in your talents, your abilities, and self-worth can empower you to walk down an even brighter path. Transforming fear into freedom, and how great is that? We push forward, unafraid and strong, fulfilling our self-chosen destiny because we are paving the paths to our own futures. Of course, as we celebrate ourselves in the small victory and prepare to blaze our trails into tomorrow, we must acknowledge those who have helped us along the way. Firstly, I would like to acknowledge the educators and staff at Dekaney High School who came for the students and pushed us to graduate, for those who wanted to make a positive impact on the Dekaney student body. And to all of you, I give tremendous respect. And since I can only speak for myself, I'd like to thank those who've helped me along the way. Firstly, I'd like to thank Ms. Hill for truly caring for me and helping me when I was full of frustration. Thank you, Ms. Hill, for being there for me. I really, really appreciate it, and words can't describe how thankful I am for that. Thank you for everything. And speaking of great counselors, Ms. Bailey, can you please stand up? Can you please stand up? I want everybody to give a round of applause to Ms. Bailey, because you are loved and adored by all the students, everyone who is sitting here who has gotten the chance to meet you. We love you. You've really, truly helped us on this journey. I would not be attending university. I would have not had as many scholarships if it wasn't for you, Ms. Bailey. I'm truly thankful to have had you as my college and career counselor. Thank you so much, Ms. Bailey. And I would also like to thank my choir directors that I've had throughout the years, especially Ms. Cox. Thank you so much for being there for me, Ms. Sabayan and Mr. Wayne. Y'all have seen me through my worst moments, and y'all have catered and nurtured my talents, and for that, I'm eternally grateful. Y ahora, para mi familia, gracias por su apoyo y amor. Por ustedes estoy aquí hoy. Y papi, mami, tu trabajo ha dado frutos, y espero un día recompensarle por todo su amor. Gracias por todo lo que... Todo, Mom. I love you, Mom. Mom, I love you. I love my mom a lot, guys. Sorry, guys. I know I got really nervous and I like speed through it, but guys, yeah, we did it. Woo! That's so cool, guys. Yeah. So, farewell, Dekaney class of 2017. I am proud of each and every one of you. I wish you all the best of luck on all and any of your adventures. And don't forget, once a wildcat, always a wildcat. Growl, yeah! Have a great day, you guys, and I wish y'all have the bestest of days from now on forth. Y'all are great, and don't forget it, okay? Woo! Bye, guys. I'm going to ring the bell across the stage real quick.
Diana, I'd like to present you with the plaque that honors the achievements that you've accomplished during your high school career. I wish you well in all of your endeavors.
Thank you.
Muy bien.
Gracias. Gracias.
Would the representatives of the class of 2017 who are on the stage please join your classmates in the audience?
I'm missing my name card. Yeah, there it is.
At this time, I'd like to pay a special tribute to our honor graduates. Honor graduates, would you please stand? These students have worked extremely hard throughout their entire academic career. Please join me in showing a heartfelt appreciation for their dedication and accomplishments. Now, would all of the Dekaney High School dedicated service graduates please stand? These students of Dekaney High School volunteered a tremendous number of hours of service to the community this school year. Many have gone above and beyond the required 120 hours per year of service. We know that they will continue to be involved in their community as they begin their new life's journey. Please help me recognize them for their dedication and their service. You may be seated. Thank you. Dr. Watson, would you please join me at the podium? Dr. Watson, I consider it an honor to share with you that these students have met the criteria of the Texas Education Agency and the Spring Independent School District. They have earned the right to be graduates of Dekaney High School.
Good morning. So I know you all are ready to graduate, but before we do, let's give your parents a round of applause. Parents, on behalf of the Board of Education, as well as the Superintendent's Cabinet, we thank you. We thank you for believing in Spring. Students, Dekaney High School, graduates of 2017, now is your time. I'm reminded, to everything there is a season, for every purpose under heaven. The thing that I want you to remember the most is what you do after today. No matter what anyone has said, I am so proud of you. I'm so proud of what you all have done to make it this far and to show yourselves and others what you're going to be doing in the future. The students gathered here today have worked hard for the last 13 years to reach this point, and today their hard work has paid off. Dekaney High School graduates, you should be proud of your accomplishments. Parents, families, teachers, you should also be proud of your accomplishments. The support you have provided these students along the way have helped them reach their academic goals. Students, as you pursue your goals, whether it's college, a career, the military, or whatever else you've imagined, remember the lessons that you have learned throughout your education within the Spring School District. Build upon these lessons with new experiences, share with them with others, and continue to grow, but more importantly, continue to dream. President Jensen and the members of the Spring Independent School District Board of Trustees, I certify that the students who have met the requirements of graduation set forth by the Texas Education Agency and the Spring Independent School District Board of Trustees are eligible to receive their diplomas. By the authority vested in me by the State Board of Education, I hereby confer upon you this high school diploma with all of its rights and privileges. Congratulations.
Seniors, as you made your transition from your junior to senior year, you rang the senior bell to symbolize the event. Today, as you celebrate your graduation, which signifies you as a graduate of the class of 2017, your valedictorian, Dana Reyes, has rung the same bell to symbolize the closing of your senior year and the beginning of another chapter in your lives. We're now ready to present diplomas. Members of the audience, we need to have your full cooperation in refraining from any disruption during this portion of the ceremony. Please allow us to give the graduates and their families the opportunity to hear each name called. Noisemakers of any kind are not appropriate during this ceremony. Anyone acting inappropriately will be removed from the complex if necessary. Thank you for your cooperation. Dr. Jensen, Dr. Watson, Mr. Giddings, we are ready to present diplomas. Reading names today will be Chase Giddings. Will the first row please stand and come forward?
Diana Reyes. Nellie Canales. Carl Anthony Johnson. Juan Guardiola. Christina Pham. Aurora Hernandez. Anna Tang. Ruben Romo. Moses Steele. Janelle Rangel. Christina Alvarado. Tavon Pierre. Nalia Richardson. Julissa Avila. Samara Guerrero. Oliver Wynn. Kirsis Marte Chavez. Jesse Enemchukwu. Yadis Ledoux. Selena Njoku. Busharat Abubakar. Brianna Kane. Cynthia Rodas. Mario Castellanos. Daniela Trujillo. Cesar Lopez.
Fernando Comayagua.
Fernando Comayagua.
Trisha De La Noche.
Trisha De La Noche. Ryan Loville. Adrian Torres. Cameron Jefferson. Karina Rodriguez. Jerson Cibrian. Jesus Balbuena. Kiara Williams. Jalen Williams. I'm sorry, Tillman. Jacqueline Medina. Cynthia Saravia. Courtney Dudley. Terica Smallwood. Tyra Smith. Andrea De La Trinidad. Fernando Nunez. Javier Gonzalez. Luis Duenas. Frank Mejia. Austin Alvarez. Diana Rocha. Criera Stevenson. Ashley Aguilar. Lazaria Williams. Priscilla Hernandez. China Everson. Dewan Montgomery. Noble Azanwu. Lexis Robles. Giovanni Cruz Encarnacion. Chardonnay Morgan. Now shaking hands for the Board of Trustees will be Chris Bell. Lauren Shepard. Alexis Morgan. Corbany Barris. Rosa Leon. Kimberly Manqueros. Cameron Bean. Ida Munoz. Carol Padilla. Nyla Abdus Samad. Noah Una. Now shaking hands with the Board of Trustees will be Justine Durant. Brian Gooden. Monica Garza Silva. Clarence Woolard. Joseph Soon. Carlos Hernandez Serrano. Caitlin Carter. Carlos Rivera. Isabella Solis. Destiny Johnson. Joanna Zapata. Omar Carrillo. Chelsea Cook. Jasmine Garrett. Mario DeAbrams. Caitlin Michelle Adams. Cassandra Esther Aguilar. Fernando Andre Aguilar Cortez. Elliot Cecil Albert III. Luis Daniel Alfaro. Wanisha Frache Allen. Joseph Arlette Almaguer. Rodolfo Alonso. Israel Sabino Alvarez. Jasmine Carolina Anaya. Deshane LaShawn Andrews. George Antonio Arevalo. Akosua Rose Asare. Michelle Velasquez. Andre Jamal Ashley. Michael Duran Austin. Avriana Shante Ballard. Aaron Haley Barrett. Andrea Yahara Boyona. Jerron Tyler Beard. Mary Beal. Tierra Benavidez. Karen Benitez. Prentice Bennett Jr. Brian Wanye Bennett. Joseph Anthony Bernaldez. Jirel Bernard. Joshua Drake Bledsoe. Jessica Ann Boone. Kayla Benson. Iceland Bradford. Nicholas Andrew Briley. Kalea Armani Brooks. Ebony Grace Buchanan. Dominique Angel Bird. Summer Marie Baruca. Davion Benjamin Butler. Treasure Bird. Jawan Caleb. Mijel Dejon Calvin. Tashaya Lene Carter. Tarjane Imari Caesar. Casey Carr. Miles Jalen Carter. Major Donald Carter III. Yovant Mitchell Castillo. Diana Berlani Castro. Louis Alexander Cedillo. Dreisha Nashe Adams. Rudy Anthony Cedillo. Roberto Centeno Jr. Marcos Cervantes. Lydia Tracy Charles. Joshua Michael Chapman. Carolina Elizabeth Chavez. Amari Roshan Childress. Jason Dion Clay. Joshua David Clayton. Ivory Joe Cloud.
Tariq Rashawn Cloud.
Tariq Rashawn Cloud. Cesar Lombardo Colorado Amaya.
Genesis
Jasmine Contreras. Octavia Danielle Cook. Carl Alvin Kroll. Kevin Mikhail Cummings. Bryce Jelani Cruz. Corey Dominique Davis. Gerald Tremaine Davis.
It's Deja Danielle DeQueer.
Deja Danielle DeQueer. Monica Eva Delgado. Tisha Mary Michelle DePaula. Joshua Eduardo Diaz. Angel Elizabeth Dick. Nafusatu Job. Cynthia Montoya. Shakiria Kishan Dixon. Brent Cameron Dorr. Ashley Marie Drumgo. Ebony Shaquise DeBose. Kayla Elaine Easter. Dominique Brown. Jasmine Edwards. Giselle Elizondo. Judy Selenia Escobar. Kelvin Josue Escobar Benitez. Javarius Roshan Esco Clay. Clydia Desiree Nicole Dancy. Brandon Espericuerta. Arlene Teresa Espinosa. Kern Everington. Oscar Augusto Fernandez. Joshua Anthony Farrell. Hugo Alejandro Flores. Yesenia Noemi Flores. Sarah Beatrice Flores. Kelsey Sabrina Flores. Ebony Faye Forbes. Decorian Xavier Forbes. Leslie Franco. Journey Franklin. Michael Malik Frazier.
Jasmine Gaddis.
Christian Alexander Gadsden. Jose Pedro Galvan. Domingo Gomez Mendoza. Imasul Garcia. Elizabeth Garcia.
Jacqueline Garcia.
Jacqueline Garcia.
Can you say my full name?
Gabrielle.
Anna Gabrielle Garza.
Marcelo Ramon Gonzalez.
Marcelo Ramon Gonzalez. Ineda Gomez. Gabriela Gonzalez Sosa.
How you say?
Alondra Gonzalez Camacho. Aubrey Lynn Dabney. Now shaking hands for the Board of Trustees is Rhonda Newhouse. Kenya Lizeth Gonzalez Ramirez. Jarul Alonzo Graham. Jalen Savon Graham. Charles Wesley Grant. Alicia Graves. Kawan Wesley Gray. Satangela Rochelle Gray. Sierra Green. James Green Jr. Joseph Austin Greenland. Lawrence Greenwood. Cindy Zirmara Guevara Mendoza. Romeo Lee Kia. Monique Maria Guma Tau Tau. Presley Patricia Gustafson. Abby Ann Gutierrez. Tanya Guzman. Nicole Marie Guzman Fernandez. David Hall. Artasia Danae Harris. Yasmin Harris. Paradise Sade Hatton. Isaiah Haynes. Quenisha Janae Henning. Marvin Miguel Hernandez. Jesse Henry Hernandez. Sergio Hernandez. Cassandra Hernandez. Jasmine Areli Hernandez. Maria Natalia Hernandez Juarez. Tanya Hernandez Martinez. Brian Terrell Ford. Nayana Marnette Sky Herrera. Travion Dean Hicks. Sean Marcus Bolden. Charles Cedric Hood II. John Shay Michelle Horn. Jasmine Celeste Humber. Octavia Lachey Irving. Cameron D'Anthony Ivy. Victor Iwundu. Reginald Gerard Jackson. Raquel Deshante Jackson. Oh, Tierra Janelle Johnson. Angel Yvette Jacobs. Charmian Rochelle Johnson. Jalen Armand Johnson. Demetrius Jabril Johnson. Clarence Dwayne Johnson Jr. Camry Chanel Johnson. Aaliyah Jones. Ariel Chanel Jones. Jacqueline Landeros. Jorge Hoya. Donovan Andre Kelly. Amaya Jaylion Kelly. Oren James Kinner. Kashif Khan. Sia Pakima. Jasmine Raven LaCour. Kirsten Charisse Lane. Nathan Bryant Lang. Alexis Karina Gutierrez. Markeisha Michelle Lewis. Zori Lavacia Latin. Jayla Rochelle Laws. April Liao. Now shaking hands for the Board of Trustees is Donald Davis. Amber Nicole Lee. Amari Lee. Kenya Ann Lewis. Crochet Alicia Lewis. Megan Dominique Lopez. Torian Gawain Love. Zion Levette Leville. Kenyon Damar Mack. Asa Tyshawn McGee. Brittany Nicole Mallett.
Manduhano.
Jennifer Manduhano.
Desiree
Mariscal. Samantha Nicole Martinez. Abdon Martinez. Isabel Naomi Mateo. Willie Andrew Matthews Wade. Keyshawn Matthew Mayers. Patrick Wayne McCall Jr. Romeo Trevion McLean White. Jalen Morrell McCoy. Ryan Alexander McKee. Alexis Anthonisha McKinney.
Douglas David McMahon Jr.
Douglas David McMahon Jr.
Angel Jesus Mejia Flores.
Angel Jesus Mejia Flores.
Yair
Mendez.
It's Matwire.
India Matwire. Jesus Antonio Mesa.
Charmaine Rochelle Johnson.
Charmaine Rochelle Johnson. Lilybell Middleton. Gerald Bernard Miller. Angel Gabriel Molina. Francisco Montes. Oriana Danielle Moore. Armando Moreno. Chase Nicole Moses. Flor Mosqueda. Charisma Mosquera. Kyra Michelle Moulton. Karibi Mohammadi. Evelyn Espinosa Nash. Jorge Luis Navas. Perla Negrete Torres. Christian Nelson.
It's my unique.
My unique.
Yeah.
Tatiana?
Yeah.
My unique Tatiana Norman.
Kenyatta Shantae?
Yeah,
Kenyatta Shantae Northern.
Christopher Alexander Nunez.
Christopher Alexander Nunez. Tatiana Michelle Nunn. Keelan Oliphant. Keandre Khalil Allison. Deshane Floran O'Neill. Xavier Davon O'Neill. Jeffrey Eduardo Oriana. Chris Pena. Edwin Enrique Pena. Catherine Vanessa Pereira. Eric Alejandro Perez.
Paola Siboney.
Paola Siboney Perez de Leon.
Robert Pierre.
Robert Louis Pierre. Kiera Pinson. Christian Jarnay Plummer.
Lena, Lena, Hoyer,
Brittany Lena Polliard. Kalani LaPaul Pope. Zerobia Lynn Provost. Montreal Rachelle Pruitt. Jocelyn Karina Puente. Ellen Natalie Quintanilla. Brandon Quispe. Kamira Ramirez. Christopher Alexis Ramos. Dedrick Randall.
Cameron Richard.
Cameron Armand Richard.
Angel.
Jose Angel Rivera. Karen Elizabeth Rivera Ortiz. Atlantis Roberson. Ferlin James Roberts. Lavelle Deshaun Roberts.
It's Tyron.
Tyron Damon Trey Robertson. Raven Robinson. Now shaking hands for the Board of Trustees will be Jana Gonzalez. Tachina Robinson. Ramses Romel Robles. Jakara Marie Rogers Southwell. Joaxi Ariane Romero. Deshaun Nathaniel Vidal Romney. Graciela Rosales. Desiree Marie Rosignan. Franklin Renan Ruiz. David Ruiz. Shoeb Sabir. Gabriela Marie Sales. Noah Anthony Sanchez. Celeste Sanchez. Shamari Chanel Sanderson. Brittany Cassandra Santa Cruz. Kelly Santa Cruz.
Osvaldo Saracay.
Daniel Osvaldo Saracay. Miguel Angel Saucedo. Destiny Desiree Sauls. Leveric Deshaun Scott. Keshana Scott. Jalen Renee Searcy.
Aileen Segovia.
EJ Tiatimu Mira Simmons. Juan Jose Serna III. Crystal Serrato. Diana Lizette Severo.
Jemiah McQuell Shelley.
Jemiah McQuell Shelley. Tia Taisha Sherman. Justin Singh Sahota. Joaquin Demetrius Simmons. Kayla Nicole Simpson. Zacchaeus Rayshawn Sims. Chriselle Simone Singh. Jatavia Smalley.
Tiasia Camry Ficklin.
RJ Daviante Smith.
Yeah, RJ.
Jasmine Jacole Smith. Caitlin Keon Smith. Cameron Stacy. Elijah Naeem Amir Steele.
Jacoby Amir Salupi.
Malik Jacoby Amir Saluki. Yasmin Valle. Xavier Mark Anthony Taylor. Dalen Cherie Tett.
Aduru.
Isaiah Kingsley Aduru Thompson. Relisha Vonique Timmons.
Adriana
Rosemary Torres. Christopher David Turner. Yalisa Marina Umanzor. Delilah Alexis Urdiales. Aureli Lisbeth Valadez Sanchez. Kurt Leland Vaughn. Fernando Vasquez Perez.
Diamond
Delexis Victoria. Michaela Aileen Vildoza. Simon Villanueva Jr. Adam Fai Villaseñor. Kendria Monet Washington. Lakiria Monet Washington. Renicia Dewana Waters. Kenneth Joseph Keyshawn Williams. Devante Marquise Williams. Shamaya Monet Williams. Michael Carl Wilson II. Jameer Michael Wilson. Romel Latron Wilson. Armand Jaron Winters. Trayvon Jacoy Wise. Brianna Renee Woodard. Janila Watson. Dage Zane Wright. Kinsey Michelle Emily Zelaya. Leosha Isola Santana. Amir Demondre Holden. Andy Manungai. Marissa Andrea Edwards. Brittany Alanisha Sibley. Janelle Marie Orozco.
Samantha Diaz.
Samantha Diaz. Natalia Marcela Perales Vargas. Tamisha Thompson. Chasten Dyer. Joshua Eric Mingo. Porsche Monet Mitchell. Donald Roche Taplet III. Joshua Tyrese Mitchell. LeDalvin Davis. Jeanette Rivas. Tianisa Elizabeth Salmon Green. Demond Golden Jr. Reginald Anthony Johnson. Jamez Bedford. Bradley Benjamin. Jorge Celestino Rivera Garcia.
Angel
Andrew Velasquez. Jacob Brantley. Kyle Jacob Brantley. Earl Janae Marie Johnson. Destiny Unique Washington. Brianna Jones. Cameron Isaiah French.
Giles.
Beverly Ann Giles.
Dernisha Lachey Baines.
Dernisha Lachey Baines. Simone Brabham.
Marquez.
Marquez DeAndre Anderson. Alanisha Monet Young. Nathaniel Vasquez. Tasia Babineau. Janelle Yvette Young. Devon Jamar Hogan. Rodrigo Adan Martinez. Gabrielle Shantis Segura. Stephen DeAndre Holman Sanders. Cedric Andre Sanders. Brian Anthony Fouché. Cassandra Georgina Cervantes. Caleb Jared Little. Ivante Enrique Thomas.
Seniors, at this time, to signify your advancement from student to graduate, please turn your tassels from right to left. Congratulations! Thank you, parents, guests, and students for attending today. Students, as you leave today, we send you our best wishes. You have opened the doors for a bright future. Kaizen! And now, our student council president, Carl Johnson, will give the farewell address to the class of 2017.
For those of you who don't know, I am the son of Bermika Johnson. And I will be attending Prairie View A&M University. I said I didn't want to do any shout outs, but it wouldn't be right if I didn't shout out Lazaria Williams, my VP. She helped me so much. And I just want y'all to realize something about the class of 2017. We are an unbeatable force together. As president, I realize it's not the things that you do great that people seem to notice. It's the things, times when you fall short, that gets the most attention. But with the help of my classmates, I got up and I grew from it. There's graduates in here that went through stuff that I can't even imagine going through, but we're here. Now, good morning, Wildcat family. First, I would like to begin by saying thank you to my mother for being the leader of my support system. She's been my rock. She's been my example. She's been my shoulder, all while still being my mother. Because without you, I would not be standing here today. I would also like all of us to take the moment to appreciate our very own support systems around this building. We salute you. Also, none of this would be made possible without the man that I believe in. So I salute him. The last 4 years have been challenging for most of us, and at times seemed almost impossible, but we did it. 5 end-of-course exams completed. Running Man Challenge completed. Don't Judge Me Challenge, that was completed. 26 credits earned, and endorsements to count have been made our academic priority. In addition, many of you, like myself, still managed to engage in extracurricular activities. That took dedication. That took determination, and that also took additional commitment. So give yourselves a round of applause, Wildcats. Up until this point, we have been the passengers on our journey to success, but now it's time we take the wheel. 4 years ago, our goal was this diploma, and now we must think about what's next. As drivers in our own destinies, we can create paths. We can follow footsteps of greatness, we can take the road less traveled by, or even engineer pathways to discovery. But it becomes our choice at this point, so choose wisely and have a plan. When in doubt, keep Mr. Baxter's number on speed dial just in case you get stuck in any little guidance. Here's the number, you might know it. 281-330-800. I love you, Wildcats, and although 4 years ago I would have never imagined being the man I am today, but I wouldn't have it any other way. I cannot promise you that this will be an easy road and that you will have an easy life, because you won't. But one thing I do know for certain is that the class of 2017 is more than conquerors. So we will make it through any and every situation that tries to break us. These are the last and final words I would say to you as president. So good luck. Be great, and remember that we get better and better every day. Kaizen! And now, the Dekaney High School Choir will lead us in singing the alma mater. Please stand.
Audience, please remain standing for the graduation recessional.